Why does this look like a 2-on-1? King Jacob's by himself.
The hell?
Was that Matt?
Engine Matt in the backstage.
Oh, Byron Saxton. Having a seizure.
Like always.
Stop it. Alright, now who's that?
The hell is he doing?
I'm going in. What? What'd you say?
Is a tornado tag team match.
What?
Introducing first.
Oh, let me turn on the fucking speaker.
Weighing in at 269 pounds, King Jacob. The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
This is the last time you guys see me come out as Priest. So get your pictures now, or video.
Fuck, this is... I like to hear.
What? It's where our vows. Oh.
And his partner from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 239 pounds, CM Punk.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton?
I like the
you know a number of
head.
People in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new? A man who elevates his game every
hot.
Week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
My hero, huh?
I'm just standing here. I ain't doing shit. Wait, did we... Now we got a ref with a black shirt? What the hell's going on? What? Kenny Omega. Hangman Page. They're getting there.
So falls count anywhere.
You
want to
call us burpee burpees? Come here.
It could take place out of the parking garage, out on the streets. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
Anything can happen, and anything usually does.
Oh fuck.
You're welcome.
Cameron says no. Keep your ass over.
No. No. No.
Running red shot bulldog. Red ups. What a.
Nope. Get off of me.
Still need to change my running moves.
Get off of me. Kenny. Can't. No. 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 Ow. I said Kenny.
Nails the midsection. The stop in every single.
No, lucky. That's not you.
Tossed into the corner.
No, not again.
Apparently,
that.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh. Just non-stop.
Please not again. Please.
Oh. To the face. The stomp in every single part of his body. No disqualification.
has to benefit a certain type of superstar.
No.
More than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here. Up and
Buckle.
Shoots a half. Pulled off. A rolling cut. Taking this match off the mat now.
Yeah,
he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important.
Why are you wrestling with your jacket on, you drunk ass?
He must have seen that coming. He's a projectile now.
Baseball slide.
Let's stomp on him.
Nicely done. He fades the attack.
He skirts away.
Hey, hangman.
He's on me. Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out.
Oh, he barely came up with this.
Hurricane Rana on the floor. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Back in the ring now.
Using the ropes as a launching pad.
One more time.
And accuracy as well.
What the fans are saying? One more time.
They'll take things into the ring.
I'm gonna move. Swerve.
Look at Oddly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Oh, straight to the floor. And returning to the ring. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Big knee. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Well measured.
He reverses it. Reciprocating the initial reverse. Drop kick. Just breaking down the
opponent.
Devastating kick. That kick connects. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Bolting down on the opponent.
Brutal forearm.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Oh, guys, watch this. He gets the kick out of
him.
He's still got life in this matchup. Empty with these knee strikes. Paying for that mistake.
No.
Did you hear that impact?
Should've smacked you again.
He saw it coming.
Don't slap me ever again.
He's on his heels a bit now, but you have to admit,
give him the back.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Fuck feet.
Cover.
What?
Inhuman at this point.
Kenny's still in there.
Holding the shoulder hostage there.
Yeah.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon. Man. Taking
fight. Fuck you.
Turn around, hooking the driver. Is it enough? The cover. Two count. Three. No, he can't. This match is getting perched up top. A diving knee drop. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
I'll put him on the ground.
Okay.
Pick your jaw up off the floor. Whoa, look out. Big time from the top. All the way to the outside. You want to talk about putting it all on the line. Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Uh-oh. This is a bad predicament. Wait a second.
You can hold this back.
Into a massive drop. Oh, my goodness.
Stop. That belongs on a highlight reel.
Yeah.
Approach here, I guess.
What?
I don't know why.
Fuck, dude, kick out.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh. Get over there.
He's back into the ring.
I'm too tired for this shit.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. There's some power behind that punch. He's taking this to the floor now. Off the turnbuckle.
What's he gonna do?
And his torso from the top. He misses the target. Short leg, but a rough landing. And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. My God, we take so much before it fits. From the top.
Ooh.
What?
Right down with the crossbody.
Jeez. Yeah.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh my God! Would you?
Lands in the drop zone.
I think.
The WWE Universe pulling these superstars on. Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, man. That's it.
I'm watching.
Here it comes.
Hooked up.
And. Sidewinder suplex. Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Oh.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop
him.
Crash.
He's not done yet. No.
Matt slam.
Yeah.
Hoist it up. Snap suplex. Ooh. He's headed up top. Thinking big. Got him where he wants. From the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect. He's got the answer for that one. This is right for
him. What?
Dodges. Dragon screw. Witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale. A slingshot. Nice buster. Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Amazing rotation on the 6-30 splash.
No man does it from the top. Double stop.
Hold on a second. He might be falling in submission hold here.
Uh-oh, and he makes it to the ropes.
What the fuck I
do, kid? Uh-oh. This is what you call high
oh, God.
Great.
Oh, shoot. No, 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 don't you do.
Just in a nick of time. We got a cover. He returns to the ring. He kicks out at two.
Resiliency.
What? What the fuck?
And he's still bringing the fight. That's him saying he'll fight until
I don't know. Now! What the fuck? What is this trick shit? You cowboy shit. Dog. What's going on? Thank you. I broke it. We broke it. Get in the ring.
Taking this one back to the ring.
We can do it in here.
He gets back into the ring.
Since I know how to do it now.
No! You are getting a revenge. What?
Hurry.
Let's do it. What? No. Oh yeah, you wanna hit me? You wanna hit me? Well, let's go. Get over here.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Wow, what a team that was.
Get up. Corner's got him. Get up. for the ref. Double team effort. Thank you.
Stomping away.
No. 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 Ooh, man. Keep hitting him! Keep hitting him!
Belly to back suplex. No!
Kick to the spine. Alright, alright, alright. Now it's easy. He can't counter.
Are you sure?
Get over here. No!
This is it!
Really?
He nearly stays down for a one count.
I know you do.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, but no! What are you doing?
Heading back to the ring. On the top. Double arms handle connects.
Really? Yeah.
Backstabber.
Oh, God.
Punch right in the head. Oh, he's going for it all.
And now he can't reverse it.
Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face. Pick your jaw up off the floor.
Go out. What the fuck? And
climbing to the top rope. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming. Oh, Snapmare. Basement drop kick. This one is pick your jaw off the floor. Brutality with that move tonight. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Do it!
I wonder what his strategy from the top. Double stomp! Okay. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. And they get the win. Outlasted every other
if he kicked out of that shit, I would have been surprised.
Jacob.
What?
Here are your winners! And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in the
world. Sure, why not?
As an expert on tag team action, I gotta applaud the way these men dealt with tornado tag rules.
What pay-per-view, right? What pay-per-view are they talking about?
I don't know.
Well, it looks like we're getting Jacob versus Swerve Skyler, but...
What pay-per-view are they talking about?